Chief of US Naval Staff Admiral Gary Rufford receives Guard of Honor in New Delhi. Admiral Gary Rufford was received by Chief of Indian Navy Admiral Nirmal Verma. Admiral Gary Rufford was accompanied by US Naval delegation and is on a week-long visit to India. The purpose of his meeting is to increase the ties between the two navies. This is Abhishek Thapa for SP Guide Publication.